Welcome back to the Radio Free Enterprise Minute. I'm Frank Felker.
My guest today is Mr. Reginald Jackson, a life coach based in Woodbridge, Virginia.
Anytime someone asks me to speak to their group, the first question I ask is, what do you want them to walk away with? You're having me come to speak to your group for a reason. What is that? So if they're not clear on, you know, oh, I want you to talk about so-and-so. Okay, why? Because once I leave, you're still with them. So what can I leave with them that then becomes, you know, the tools, the tips, the whatever, the inspiration for them to do something different? Because that's why you have me there. It can't be to just check a box. So let's talk about that first. And what I find is most people aren't prepared to answer that question.
Well, that's it for today. Search RadioFreeEnterprise.com if you'd like to hear more of my conversation with this guest. Until tomorrow, this is Frank Felker saying, I'll see you on the radio.